Yo, what's happening, YouTube?
How you guys been doing? Nice intro. We playing Resident Evil 7.
Let's go!
So, I hope you guys doing well. I got this game just like 10 minutes ago. Creepy shit, right? I think I'm gonna recommend this one. I don't think so. Let's go to new game. Normal. There you go. I started the game before. Oh, let's watch the intro.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
All right. I've been playing this game on PC. I've been not playing on PS4, which because I just got a deal on PC and it was like, oh, it's not done.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvi, Louisiana.
I know,
but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
All right, so you can look around. Not down, not up, but just around. I don't really like the first person shooter, but I think it's made because of the virtual reality. Because it probably looks like creepy like hell in virtual reality.
This is the place. You know what I mean?
Because all Resident Evil, as I recall, was on dirt. Check your objective. Let's check my objective. Find me. Let's find me. What I was saying. Oh, okay. As I recall, Resident Evil was third view, right? And so it kind of looks strange. I guess the people that played all the series will have a little time to get used to this, simply because it doesn't feel the same way. Rotate. Can I open it? Oh, all right. So for those of you that did not play many Resident Evil or did not play any Resident Evil, this may not be strange to you, but I definitely prefer the third person view than the first one. But like I say, oh. It's probably... What? What the hell? That guy just came. What the fuck? Yeah, so it's probably made because of the... What's even? It's probably made because of virtual reality. So yeah, definitely strange. Definitely strange to be playing this as a first-person shooter. So we see how it goes. Crouch. We'll see how it goes. And but VR, if you have a virtual reality goggles, like on PS4, there's like virtual reality. You can put them on, and I think this will be pretty damn scary in virtual reality. You know what I mean? Driver license. All right. Tap. Check inventory. Okay. All right. If you've never played the Resident Evil before, basically what this game is about, it's, well, first it's a horror game, right? In Raccoon City, the first one, there was like a virus that broke out and basically transformed people into zombies. And some like mobs into special bosses and mobs. Oh crap. Oh fuck. and I'm not gonna give you the plot because, you know, maybe some people will wanna play the whole series. I don't know if you can still get like all of them, like 1, 2, 3, you know what I mean? Like there is like 1, 2, 3, I don't know if you can get them. Alright, so this is locked. So basically the point of the game is to open things.
Fuck!
It's not me, YouTube, it's the game. Because YouTube has this new rule. If you say like fucking shit a lot of times, they don't monetize your videos. I wonder how they will react to if the game say fuck. So I cannot pick up this. Rotate. No, I cannot pick it up. Okay. So yeah, basically you open. What? Sorry. You can't use it here. So I cannot open this. Huh. All right. I can't open this. Yeah. So basically you open stuff and you find things, or you have like clues, and then you need to resolve a puzzle. You know what I mean? You will see. You will see basically what the game is about. It's like a survival horror with a story, and then there is like you need to find clues and stuff, you know, to go through the story. But basically you will be doing a lot of searching. Like, I don't know if you will be doing a lot of searching, but basically you need to search stuff, because it looks like I don't have any weapon. What's this? Nothing. I don't have any weapon, so basically I think my first task is gonna be to find a weapon. Should we save? Create new save data. Yeah, let's save. What's this? Uh-huh. Alright. A tape. Okay. Oh, a switch. So you see, you need to turn switch off and stuff. It's not responding. Okay, stairs. It says stairs. Okay. So yeah, you need to like look around and find stuff and shit like that. So you can't really like run like a maniac in the game. What's this? You need to look around basically every corner, which can make this game pretty creepy. Huh. Which can make this game... Shoot the door? Really? I don't wanna do that. Which can make this game pretty creepy, because you need to like You need to explore, you know? So, oh crap. So, definitely something that can be creepy. And in first, I think in virtual reality, this looks really promising. You know what I mean? Especially because you need to... Jail. Especially because you need to explore a lot. So... Looks like the owners. Okay. Alright. No? Looks like I need a switch. Okay. This is locked. Oh, there is a TV here. Oh. So this is a tape I found, okay. So you see what I mean? You see, we found a tape, and now it's gonna scare the shit out of us.
Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again? Oh, I need to
just don't
work.
Be surprised if we have to make
funny.
A change.
It's not a tape. Oh, that's weird. It's like a tape?
We do a walkthrough of the inside
but
first.
It's a tape.
Then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do.
It's
just
a tape that
try to
you,
say the show's
you
name
basically
this time, okay?
Walk inside the tape, you know what I mean?
Tonight on Sewer
because
Games.
You can imagine
another
if you find a tape, right? You are not walking inside the tape, but look, I'm walking
static.
Inside the tape. Kind of weird, right?
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
So, looks like a TV crew,
get
right?
Get out of the way.
Or
it's
maybe
locked.
Some guys that like to make videos on YouTube, right? Haunted houses.
You. So,
I'm pretty sure
why are we in hell this time?
Like, haunted houses.
Do you ever prep?
YouTube channel, right?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
By the way, if you never watched the movie Blair Witch, you should definitely check that movie
out. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
It nothing. Was shot like a documentary, and I think it's awesome. I really think it's awesome, especially
what's
if you're
the story, Andre?
Horror
abandoned films. Farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
So basically, this is like... The house
how long do you say this place has been abandoned?
Just entered, right?
3 years.
You remember this closet?
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So
what's the point?
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, yeah. The Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were
oh,
quiet,
he's telling,
not back.
He's basically... Oh, yeah,
a lot of bad
no
rumors about their son, Lucas.
Inside them. So maybe
bad
we should,
seat, apparently.
Maybe we should search. Nothing here.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
No, I can't use that.
Oh
I
shit.
Okay.
Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Andre disappeared.
Andre! Andre!
Something
Clancy,
changed
you see where Andre
between
went?
This scene and the actual game.
Where is he?
So we should
un-fucking believable. This is the last time I
maybe
work with
I
that guy.
Look at this guy because maybe
I mean
I
producers
around,
they come and go, but
he will go
a good
through.
Cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with
I
me.
I want to go up there. No, I'm not sticking with you. I want to go up here. What's this? Oh. No. Creepy shit, man.
Thank you. fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
Secret switch.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Oh, there is a secret switch in the fireplace. We find Andre and then we go. Alright. This does look creepy, guys.
First.
What do you mean I first?
Made a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
What?
So, you first.
What the hell? Can I push you? Damn. Come on. Go down. I'm not going down. Fuck that. Oh, so if I'm not going down, then the game stops. Jesus Christ. They should have made it like I can push him, you know what I mean? That would be funny. Who's gonna go down the stairs in this creep crap?
What is it?
Uh-oh. Oh, this look like, yeah, that this look like Blair Witch. Check it out. Because in Blair Witch... Oh, fuck. Oh, crap. Oh, this looks... This is like in the Blair Witch, because in Blair Witch, basically what happened, the story... I'm not gonna tell you the story of the movie.
You guys gonna find out, but you should watch the Blair Witch if you never check that movie out.
Then you understand what I mean. Okay, so we see the movie. So now we know there is a switch here. Uh-huh. Alright, there's a switch. Okay, and that opened a thing in the wall. Alright. And now that you've seen the movie, right, you don't even, like, you don't want to go down the stairs. Oh, of course. Of course, the stairs broke, and now you cannot go. Oh, look, check this out. You can't go back up. Oh, crap.
Damn it.
So funny. Okay, but the guy is not there. There is blood though, so you can imagine that the guy was there. The walls and stuff looks pretty good, right? There is like shadows and it looks good. The game looks pretty like good, I think. Yeah, the ambience is pretty creepy, right? Oh, this must be the picture of the jail. Oh, crap. What? What happened there? Yeah, the ambience is pretty creepy. I'm not playing this game like at night. Virtual reality, this should be crazy shit. Oh, there is stuff to be picked up. Check it out. Dead, turn it, dead. What is this? Dead, turn it. I imagine it's like turn it, it means, yeah, take this shit. It means like dead or turn it, it means like you became a zombie. You know what I mean? Yeah, definitely creepy. Now I wonder, I don't wanna get virtual reality goggles just, you know, to play this game. Like, I don't know if, like, yeah, you know what I mean? I'm not gonna get goggles. Oh, there's light here.
Mia?
Oh, Mia. Oh, now I can cut things up.
God, I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Oh, that's the girl.
Ethan?
Oh, that's the girl at the beginning.
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
What, Daddy?
We need to go now.
Daddy's coming? Crap. Hey, don't go. Oh, wait. Is there anything to pick up here?
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
What do you mean safe? This place doesn't look safe at all.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
This place doesn't look safe at all.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
How you know we need to go this way?
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. Remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone.
What do you mean it's gone?
We're gonna be a family.
Huh?
Now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
She looked creepy. E-001. E-001. Where are you? There is another door. E-001. Ah, puppets.
rotate puppets.
What the crap?
No, leave me alone!
Oh, so she. Oh, can I keep this puppet? No, I can't. Oh, I was thinking maybe I need to like put that puppet someplace.
Mia.
Oh. Oh, so you waited for me to get out so the door opens. Okay. Safer if I had the weapon. You know what I mean? Ah. I can check the map. So where I am here. Okay, I came from here. Living room, hidden passage. Okay, so we have a map, which is kind of cool, right? Two first aids, that means we're gonna get, like, someone's gonna hurt us. Oh, someone is knocking someplace. Wait, that door was open a second ago. Jesus Christ. Yeah, right. What the hell? Shit's gonna happen. Shit's gonna happen. I'm not turning around. I know the door closed behind me. I'm not fucking turning around. Ah, there you go. Ah, I knew. Damn you. Oh, dude. In virtual reality. Yeah, messed up thing. Yeah, I don't wanna play this in virtual reality. Come on, dude. What do you mean resist?
Yeah. Wait! Wait!
What do you mean wait? She's crazy. Don't tell her wait. She's nuts. Oh my god, she's crazy.
I can hear her.
Huh? What do you mean you can hear her?
I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone!
She's crazy.
I've been bad. I deserve this.
Kill her. Die.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Yeah, what the fuck are you? Exactly. Which first med kit? Yeah, which the first med kit? Yeah. Damn. Is she dead? What?
Leave me!
Fuck.
Go!
Oh, yeah, kill him. There you go.
I can never leave.
Damn it. Oh, heal. Oh my god. She's not dead.
Oh, very good. Die, bitch.
Good for you. You're dead. You deserve to be dead. Damn it. What's this? Nothing? Crap. Oh, phone ring. Phone. Hello?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
She opened some doors.
Wait, they did not search here.
No axe. Okay, pick up the axe. Yeah, I want the axe. My kid stuff. So no guns. My first weapon is an axe. Wait, I did hear. I still did not find the thing to start this shit. Oh damn it, I think I missed something. I can open this. Oh, I bet you the fuse. Ah, there you go. That's the fuse. I knew the fuse was there. Okay, so let's put the fuse. Oh, crap. She's alive? Where was the fuse? The fuse was down, right? Yeah, the fuse was here. I bet you she's there. No? Right, put the fuse. There you go. And now I can probably start to think of there.
It's okay.
Crap.
It's okay.
You scared the shit out of me. It's not okay. You're gonna turn out crazy again.
Done that!
I told you.
It fucking hurts! Now, let's see what you feel.
She cut my head off.
It's got you. Must contain. I'll break. Gonna quit. I promise. Must burn it all down.
What the hell? What the hell? What? Over here. My hand. Holy crap.
We can push this.
Yeah.
Right, what now? Oh, yeah. Creepy game. Creepy game. Oh, bullets.
Oh, thanks, God. Oh, handgun. Yes. Oh, God, thank you.
Okay, fine.
Oh. Aim, attack. Okay. All right, you're gonna die now.
But they only have 5 bullets, so that's not a lot of them. Right, I have a... Why those crows behind me? Alright, we got the... Okay, we came from here. We got the bullets, we got the gun. Okay. Make me feel safer now, even that I don't have a hand. Oh, bullets, more bullets. Yes, more bullets. Oh, this game should be like crazy creepy in virtual reality. More bullets? Yeah, more bullets. No one would survive with a handsaw, man. I would be dead of it. I would be in shock. I see, I'm dead. Alright. Okay, guys, I'm gonna stop the movie here because I don't want the movie to be too long. And I see you in the next episode. Take care, guys. Thanks for watching. And I talk to you soon. Bye-bye.